This is Duke University.
The Triangle University's Nuclear Laboratory in North Carolina is home to the world's most powerful polarized Compton gamma ray source.
This facility can deliver gamma ray beams with energies ranging from 1 million to 100 million electron volts, aiding experiments in both basic and applied nuclear physics. This animation illustrates how these gamma rays are produced.
High-energy electrons circulating inside the free-electron laser are converted to gamma rays by Compton backscattering. Photons and electrons circulating in the free-electron laser's optical ring travel at the same speed, overlapping as they pass through the undulating magnets. These magnets force more photons from the electrons in a way that creates a laser.
The laser pulses bounce backwards and forwards by the mirrors, while the electrons travel around the containment ring. With precise timing, they come together again to pass through the magnets. The growing red oscillations in this animation indicate that the laser's intensity grows with each pass the paired bundles make through the undulators.
To produce a gamma ray, two electron bunches are circulated in the storage ring. They are spaced so that they will collide head-on with the red photon pulse produced by the other electron bunch.
Backscattered blue photons resulting from these collisions have 1 to 20 times more energy than the red photons. These high-energy backscattered photons are now considered gamma rays. They have enough energy to pass through the mirror at the end of the laser cavity and continue on to the experimental target area where they're used in nuclear physics research.
Produced by Duke University.